The greatest challenge for me and for our team in Nigeria is, of course, this growing superstition. Because of this ignorance, it's really a challenge to change the mindset of these local villagers, because they are so ignorant to the other world, because of they have no chance of getting an education. So to change the mindset of this belief in witchcraft is a challenge, but that is where we do our advocacy programs.